Hello boys, and welcome back to another video. So in front of me I have not one, not two, but three Panini Top Class 2024 Pure Football. So yeah, a late night evening rip, so to say. Oh yeah, let's see what we get. Mattis De Ligt. Wait. Oh no, the quality is fucking dog shit. John Stones. Oh. Pedri, unbeatable. I don't know if these ones are numbered. I fucking highly doubt it. Pedri. Stones, Pedri. Quite nice. Which one is this? This is... Who the fuck is that? Carlos Augusto. Yotelo. Electric. Who the fuck is this? Raum. David Raum. Oh, Nürnberg. That explains why I did not recognize him. So, Tchouaméni, Julian Alvarez, and Mattis De Ligt. See, the base card were shit quality. The non-base card, the inserts were actually quite nice. So, what we want to see here is basically the same. Haaland, 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 Haaland. Basically, we want to see Haaland. Prefer many Haalands. So, let's start. Harry Kane, quite nice. Vinny! Actually fucking sick. Oh no fucking way. Magic Mix. Okay, that is actually quite sick. De Bruyne and Haaland. Actually, that is quite sick. Why aren't these ones numbered? I don't mind. Lewandowski! Oh, wait, what the weird card? Winner! Lewandowski. Weird card. Electric! Chiesa. Federico. And we've got Nico Williams, De Bruyne, and Pedri. Pedri, Pedri, Pedri. Hey, hey, hey. Let's jump on over to the last. And see what we get. Ooh, I see sparkles. Went wrong way. Ansu Fati. Kyle Walker, quite nice. Actually, I kind of like the artwork on this card. Really nice. Rodri. Oh, Adrian Rabiot, very nice, electric. Alvarez. Rapinha, Olsens, and Sané. Oh, wait, what? That's actually fucking sick. Oh, that was actually kind of cool. Panini Top Class. Quite cool, quite cool. Bye.